I remember one morning when we heard the cars racing and went outside. I stood there with my friends, but instead of looking at the cars, I closed my eyes at every bend, listening to the sound of their engines.
E il 24 aprile 1932, Gian Fagioli su Maserati V5 prende il largo ed è il vincitore assoluto.
Five Italian brothers, inspired mechanics, with the courage to take on Mercedes, Auto Union and Alfa Romeo.
E la rossa Maserati numero 2 è prima al traguardo.
Then we started constructing Gran Turismos. We built them on stands right alongside the racing cars.
Maserati were at the forefront of developing the Gran Turismo concept, the idea being to combine the engine of a racing car with a comfortable and luxurious cabin. To Maserati, a Gran Turismo is a beautiful car that you can drive fast if you want, one that people will always notice and turn around to look at.
In 1963, the four-door sports sedan did not exist. It was invented by Maserati, the Quattro Porte. We made 700 or 800 of them. Every important businessman owned one, and it was the fastest sedan in the world.
I really love classic cars. I'm always looking for references in their details when I'm designing Maseratis, but without being too retro. Slim, subtle, and low dashboards that allow the best possible view of the road ahead are an integral part of the driving experience.
The Gran Turismo philosophy perfectly embodies the dual soul of a Maserati, elegance and sportiness.
For over 60 years, Gran Turismo has been much more than a name to us. It's a philosophy we apply to all our models.